Farooq Abdullah has also attacked the Prime Minister over the remarks that he'd made during election campaigning earlier on several children. Hear it for yourself first and then we'll deep dive into this comment.
कहते हैं ये मुसलमान ज्यादा बच्चे पैदा करते हैं. मोदी साहब, आप अपनी बीवी को संभाल नहीं सके तो आपके बच्चे कहां से आते? आप क्या जानते हैं बच्चों की मोहब्बत? आप क्या जानते हैं उनका लगाव किस तरह? वो माँ बाप की इज्जत करते हैं, माँ बाप की खिदमत करते हैं, आप क्या जानते हैं? आपका तो कोई है ही नहीं. अकेले हो, अकेले ही जाओगे. उनसे पूछो जिनके औलाद है. अल्लाह का शुक्र है कि उनके औलाद अल्लाह ने दी है.
My colleague Ishan Wani joins us with more details. Ishan, you know, it's also interesting that the BJP at this point in time, while we're seeing this huge controversy play out over Network 18's interview with the Prime Minister, has come out to say that if at all the Prime Minister has spoken against this idea, it has only been aimed at the INDAI parties, at the Congress party, because they have truly believed in vote bank politics and have followed it as well on ground. That's what the BJP reiterates today. But the likes of Farooq Abdullah and the comments that we're hearing from them are also not on unexpected lines, given how they've taken an anti-centre stand all throughout. Talk about the issues around abrogation of Article 370, the current security situation in Jammu and Kashmir and so on and so forth.
Well, absolutely right. From the day one, when the Prime Minister went on to do his rallies, the regional political parties in Kashmir, including the National Conference, went on to target Prime Minister Modi. And this is a remark over which Farooq Abdullah has now third time targeted the Prime Minister. He talked about his marital status and also for not having kids. This was his third attack on the Prime Minister on the similar lines. He did it twice in South Kashmir, and now in North Kashmir he has said the similar thing. Though the Prime Minister has said that he talked about largely the poor families having more children and the need for focusing the government's focus there. He was largely talking about that. But yes, opposition is hell-bent and they are attacking the Prime Minister, saying that it was him who mentioned particularly a religion, and that is why they are continuously targeting and using this particular narrative across the Kashmir Valley. And one of the interesting things that we spoke to former Chief Minister, including Omar Abdullah and Mehbooba Mufti, both of them had pointed out to this particular speech of the Prime Minister, claiming that this is the reason why the BJP did not directly choose to contest in Kashmir Valley, because they needed to polarize the atmosphere, and they have been trying to communalize the atmosphere, charging them with this particular line, claiming that is why we haven't seen any contest in Kashmir Valley, given the fact that Kashmir has a large Muslim population. They won't vote in favor of BJP because they feel like in the last few phases they have not been able to gain the ground. But remember, the Prime Minister has also said that it was largely a message for the poor people across the religion. It was for everyone in India, that about the children. But yes, the Farooq Abdullah continuously targeting the Prime Minister over his remark. It was not only an attack on his no children, but also it was an attack on his marital status, because he said that his wife, he does not have a wife, so how can he talk about having children? He doesn't know the importance of having children. He had said that twice. Firstly, the BJP had strongly reacted to it initially when he made his remarks in South Kashmir Thral, but now again it seems like this has become a political point in Jammu and Kashmir, and the regional political parties are taking it up to the voters that look, this is what the Prime Minister thinks, and this is how you have to vote for the regional political parties, because it is not only the matter of this particular issue being in the politics of Jammu and Kashmir, but also the 370, the other issues that Jammu and Kashmir has at the moment. According to these regional political parties, they are taking it up to their voters, and this has become a central point now, that having more children, and the Prime Minister's remark that he had made, and this is what is now getting a lot of attention.
Absolutely.
Focus on the regional political
once
parties.
Once again, Farooq Abdullah continues to make it extremely personal. Asks the Prime Minister, asks the BJP those questions which are not going to be taken well by the Bharatiya Janata Party. Let's see how they respond to this latest attack coming in from Farooq Abdullah. Many thanks, Ishan, for joining us with the latest. Let's quickly shift our attention to more breaking